It's very simple. You take out your phone and you call the handyman. Are you following this at all, guys? Is this seeping in? What does that mean? What's wrong?
Can't get her fixed right now. I gotta get some different washers at the Home Depot. Can't do it right now. I gotta get over to Steve and Stotch's house and install his closet shelves. Sorry, but Stotch already gave me an extra 50 bucks.
I will pay you an extra 55 bucks. Look, please, whatever you want. I'll throw in a six-pack of
your trivial little perks anymore, Marsh. I got work coming out my ears. It's like, I don't know, it's like nobody knows how to do shit anymore.
I'll pay a different handyman.
Yeah, go for it, buddy. I got so much money, I don't care.
Could you hurry it up, please? I kind of need to get back to work.
Well, looks like you got a short in the outlet there. Probably come change it on the 28th.
I'll give you 100 bucks to get this done today.
I already got a feller giving me thousands to fix his toilet this afternoon.
I can't afford that.
Hello, gentlemen. What seems to be the problem? I got a lot of jobs here, buddy. This one paid the most today.
I pulled together and offered him $20,000.
Years. 8 years I spent wasting time at stupid college when I could have been learning how to do stuff.
My baby monitor won't turn on.
Listen, my water pressure. Mr. Fix-It, can you please tell us why you haven't been responding to people's calls?
Well, it's been busy with my various assets. You see, I've been trying to acquire some social media platforms. I just bought Instagram.
Hey, did you just outbid me to acquire Instagram?
Yeah, I outbid you. I own Instagram now and you don't.
I'm just going to make a company and I'm going to fly to space.
I bet I can get to space before you do. Handyman service, how can I help you?
Yeah, hi, it's Randy Marsh. I was wondering if you might have any internships available for my daughter.
Hey, what in tarnation?
I told you I'd beat you, you son of a bitch.
You ain't beating me, turn up them thrusters.